I killed Nathan Hale. I had no choice. He was becoming one of them. He could have stopped me, but I think he wanted to die. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Even in death, Hale continued to fight. Dr. Malikov found a unique protein in Hale's blood. He isolated it, created a vaccine. Finally, a cure for the Chimera virus. We were all inoculated, saved again by Hale one last time. Hale was the hero, and I was the villain. Percent of the world's population had been killed or converted by the Chimera. Those of us remaining did what we could to remind ourselves we were human. Susan and I found each other, fell in love. We both wanted to forget the past. We vowed to stop fighting and start living. I kept that vow as long as I could.
Joe. Hey, Joe.
Hey, sorry to wake you. Did you have a good sleep?
Dale said he's got your bullseye ready at the range. Thanks for staying up with Jack last night. Oh, I didn't think he'd ever get to sleep. Maybe he had another fever. Or maybe he just wanted to spend more time with his daddy. Joe.
Hey, Joe. How's Jack doing today? Poor kid sounded like he was coughing up a lung last night.
Joe, what in the Sam hell took you so long? Here, got your bullseye all fixed up. Now, I ain't fired it yet. You know how I feel about working on these goddamn alien things.
Hey, look. Joe's got a bullseye. No!
Come on, Joe.
Me, it's a lot more accurate with these sights.
All right.
That was cool.
When you tag somebody, all your shots hit them, even if you're not aiming at them.
Quit pestering Joe, or I'll run you both out of here. I will. I filled a crack in the buttstock of that bullseye. Let's make sure she's sound. Try whacking this dummy for me. Well, that worked, I guess. Okay, let's see the Magnum. Yeah, okay. Let me see that bullseye one more time, and make it quick.
Hey, Joe. Mind showing my mom how you fire a Magnum? Now watch close. Joe used to be a sentinel. He knows what he's doing. Show her how to detonate the rounds.
Ah! Looks dangerous.
That's kind of the point, Ma.
Just got some EMP grenades from a group in Fort Gibson. Why don't you give them a try? They say those EMPs will work on most Chimeran shields, like the ones those steelheads use.
Looks like you're good to go. And just remember who worked all damn night to get those...
Oh no, they're here. Joe, Death Squad is coming into town. Come on.
Let's all get to our stations and stay quiet.
Tommy Dean, tell us what you saw.
About a dozen hybrids. And a stalker. Headed right down Main Street.
Okay. Everybody to your scouting positions. Stay hidden. We'll let him walk through town and move on, just like last time. Got it? Go. Lester, Joe, get to the bowling alley. Nate and his boys will be waiting for you.
You got it. Come on, Joe. This way. Meet up with Nate at the bowling alley. Come on. Sounds like they're gone.
Yeah, I think they're gone.
Trench. Got the one on the right. Behind the cone. Oh. shop.
Get him out of sight, and get back underground! Everybody!
All scouts, report in.
North outpost, clear.
South outpost, clear.
West outpost is clear.
Tommy Dean, report in. Tommy Dean, do you read me?
Susan.
Joe. Oh. I thought I lost you.
I'm okay. How is he?
Well, fever's down. A little. Joe, I can't reach Tommy Dean.
His radio's probably out again.
Should I send Lester?
All right. I'll check it out, okay?
Joe! Be careful.
Joe, honey, are you there? Bobby saw a dropship coming into land near you. Be careful.
Here, take these shrapnel grenades. Dale packed them good and tight.
Thank you.
got it, too. I had to turn off my radio. Death squads everywhere. Storm's coming out at the ridge. But it ain't like no storm I ever seen. Come on, I'll show you. Hybrids in the cornfield. Get ready. Tell me I'm crazy. What the hell is it?
It's a terraformer. Susan, you there?
I was just gonna call you. A guy just walked into town. Says he knows you. Get a few drones following him. I've got everyone underground just in case.
No, we won't be safe underground. We have to evacuate the town.
Fire!
Run past it! We gotta get back to town!
No! underway. You two get back here as quick as you can.
We're on our way. Oh, Christ. Out the back here. Lead the way, Joe. I'm right behind you. Yours now. You hear that? I think there's more of them on the other side of this wall. Nice. Sounds like you popped his heat stack. Let's go! Scope's got limited range. Move a little closer. More up on the right! Drop an ogre shield, Joe! That shield will stop anything! I know I should be sad, but I ain't. Just angry. Let's get back to town! We get through the mill and we're home free! Come on, Joe! Ugh. close one. You okay, Joe? Let's get back to town. Sounds like our guys got him held on the bridge. Let's flank him. Ready?
Thanks, Joe. You got here just in time.
Where's Susan?
Last I saw her, she was near the bank.
Scrounge for weapons and ammo, then get back to town. There's more of them on the way.
Joe!
Susan! Is Jack okay?
Yes, he's in the tunnel.
Get him. Grab all the food, water, and blankets you can carry. Lester, barricade that street. Chimeran ground troops will be here in a few minutes. We'll have to hold them off till the rest of the town evacuates. I want to know who got us into this mess. Malakoff, you goddamn fool, you let him write to us!
Still have the anger issues, I see.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just a crazy old man.
Joseph, you must listen. When Nathan detonated the bomb in Mexico, it acted as a catalyst. Power surged through the Chimeran Tower Network toward New York City. There, it activated a bridge through space and time. What they call a wormhole. Its purpose is a mystery, but its effects are clear. That tower in New York is slowly freezing our entire planet. I've been trying to find you for months.
We're moving everybody upstate. We might have room for one more.
No, you don't understand. I came here for Joseph. We must travel to New York City. We must shut down the tower.
Not a chance in hell.
Temperatures are dropping faster. We will not survive the winter. Any of us.
Joe, more dropships in the main street.
I'll be right there.
Joseph, I'm the only man alive who knows how to shut down that tower. I need you to protect me on the way to New York.
You want protection? Here.
Follow the tunnel under the church. I'll be right behind you.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's out.
Don't wait for us. You and Jack get out of here. Promise.
Come on, Joe!
Let's regroup in the shop!
We need help out of the junkyard!
Ricky!
marksman, Joe. I put a few turrets in there. Use them if you get into trouble. We gotta hold these sons of bitches back while the rest of the town evacuates. Let's go! Spread out! Get behind cover!
Get back to the church.
you doing? We gotta get out of here.
I am tired of watching my son die.
Susie, we gotta go.
Dr. Malakoff says that if you go to New York...
What are you saying?
If there's a chance, if there is any chance at all to give Jack a better life...
Yeah, but if I go, I might never...
Don't make me choose, Joe. Don't do that to me. Don't.
Go.
You'll do your best, right?
Right.
I love you.
Safer on the water. You are doing the right thing, Joseph.
Shut up and drive.
The fog is thickening, and I have lost the river. Stay prepared, Joseph. We may find trouble ahead.